kind of your friend Rudolph to lend us his car. You sure he won't mind?
He's got six of them. He won't miss it. What else are you going to spend your money on up here, aside from diamonds and wristwatches?
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I just can't believe Pomerov would be involved with something evil. He's always been like an uncle to me.
The entrance to the refinery is up ahead. Just do as I told you, follow the plan, and we'll be all right. This isn't all fun and games.
You really think they're going to believe that you're my bodyguard?
I think they'd be more suspicious if you didn't have a bodyguard.
Yeah, it's Russia. You're nobody without one.
Good. Put on your best attitude and sell it.
Остановите!
I'm here to see Stefan Pomerov.
Is he expecting you?
Do you think I just dropped into Siberia? I also need somewhere for my bodyguard to wait, where he can be fed and watered.
Park the car over there, and he can wait in the shed.
Спасибо.
All right, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to get into Pomerov's office before I start causing trouble.
I can live with that.
That's the idea. Yes?
Sorry to interrupt, 007. We hacked into Pomerov's mainframe at the refinery and found Ted Worth's research, but we were shut out before we could read it. You'll need to get to the server room and access it through the main terminal.
Elakala Eesti rahva maius palad maske. Vara nähtus tõuseb, vara võtab kaasa vallas vara raske. Auto tallab nagu sära taljõn, kui härjad vara kaske. Ei ta häis, ei hala järve äärde jõuda jala laske.
I think we can be there. Can you send me directions?
I'm marking the location on your phone now.
See, Pomerov turned up in a new import this morning.
The black one?
Yeah. Had it shipped over from France. He asked us to keep an eye on it.
Shame he didn't ask you to run it in.
No, sir.
Well, you'd better make sure nothing happens to me.
Sure, sure.
If you need help, please talk to reception.
Please, take a seat if you're waiting for a meeting.
Will members of the climate panel please reconvene in the main conference room?
Please relax in the waiting area until your meeting is announced.
Please refrain from entering restricted areas for your own safety.
Server room, all quiet.
Good. While Pomerov is here, take no chances. Orders are...
Who's there?
So you know why we're wasting our time running patrols down here?
What? You mean you didn't hear what happened at the casino?
No.
Someone hit it, shot the place up. Way I heard it, he was after Pomerov's stuff. Some files or something.
Ah, great. So now Pomerov spooked and got us all doing patrols.
Member of the climate panel arrived yet?
Not yet. He's on his way from the airport now, though.
Two-Five, you're scheduled to make a pass of the generators now.
Already on it, Control. Everything's clear.
It was blinded by the snow again.
10-4 Control, I'm nearby. I'll give it a shake.
What?
Eight-7 coming off break now. I'm making a sweep of the entrance.
Copy, 8-7. 3-5, you're on break now. 8-7 will cover you.
Bond, the research isn't here. You'll have to go to the main computer center. It's protected by biometric security measures, though. The only individual with security clearance currently in the building is Pomerov himself. You may be able to get through if you can find Pomerov's fingerprints and a voice sample. Pomerov may be with Nicole. Try locating her, 007.
The Finance Committee meeting room is now available. Visitors are reminded that they park their vehicles on refinery premises at their own risk. Is currently playing in the projector room.
Greetings.
Welcome to Siberia. I'm Stefan Pomerov.
Bond, make your way to Nicole. Follow her signal on your smartphone.
And I want to welcome you to our flagship refinery.
Enough pleasantries, my dear. You didn't fly halfway across the world to drink vodka. Tell me of this new proposal. I want to hear all about it.
That's Pomerov's fingerprints. Now you just need to find a clear sample of Pomerov's voice.
They're thinking about banning smoking out here.
No. Are they crazy? Why?
Think they want to make a good impression on the authorities. I heard it was a rough ride getting things off the ground here. So, yes, anything that makes it look like they're following the rules. When's the meeting again?
Yeah, I forgot. It's been pushed back for some reason. Gives us time to brush up on the stats, please.
Not surprised. I'm fine on most of them, except the environment.
Well, they're all based on the rules. Just remember the pH levels for sandstone erosion will be fine.
Yeah. Yes, that's the important stuff.
That's all you need to know. Just remember those numbers, you'll do okay.
That's sort of thing. Have we got a room booked?
I'm assuming you'll see what one of us there need to do. Guess we just need to wait until the new time gets arranged.
You're going to feed us this time?
You need to sample Pomerov's voice to access the computer center, 007.
We've requested refreshments, but whether they show is a different matter. So, are you flying back to Minsk straight after, or are you staying to here?
Yes, I wish. Some technician hit it by accident and powered down all the auxiliary generators.
You are now standing in Siberia's leading independent crude oil refining facility. Built in 1974, this site was decommissioned 20 years later.
That's Pomerov's voice sample. You should be able to access the computer center now. Marking location on your smartphone.
Completely rebuilt.
Mr. Pomerov has begun his meeting.
A strict focus on cutting-edge technology has allowed us
copy.
To turn
I'm on my way.
Style, an inefficient
well, let's hope the guys are not in this than that. They seem to be. I've been looking at the data they sent over. They seem to know what they're doing.
Welcome, Mr. Pomerov.
Stay alert, men.
I want regular patrols. Something's going on today. We've got to keep the computer center secure.
Understood.
Can somebody go check on the camera by the lake? It looks like it was blinded by the snow again.
10-4 control, I'm nearby. I'll give it a shake.
Coming off break now. I'm making a sweep of the entrance.
Copy, 8-7. 3-5, you're on break now. 8-7 will cover you.
10-4, control. Good news for once.
Team 9-6, sir. Anything to report?
Nothing at the moment. Just performing a sweep of the eastern perimeter. It's all quiet at the moment.
Copy, 9-6, sir. Enjoy the snow.
Yes, yeah, thanks.
Last member of the climate panel arrived yet?
Not yet. He's on his way from the airport now, though.
Two-five, you're scheduled to make a pass to the generators now.
Already on it, Control. Everything's clear.
Safe levels?
Seem to be holding for the moment.
Good. That means we'll be able to build up to the final level over the next few cycles.
As long as the PQ levels don't drop again.
They won't. We sorted that out a while back.
What was it?
Something about the core temperature rising too fast. I'm not sure who picked up on it, but the PQs have stayed consistent ever since.
I'm gonna need your help with the HR5 compound later.
Why? What are you doing with it?
They want to try mixing it with the G60, see if it can cope with cross-contamination.
Well, I can tell them now it won't work. It needs a bonding agent or it'll fall apart.
Have you seen what they want to try the F-29?
The research? Yeah, I've got colleagues who worked on it for a few years now. They said it was starting to look promising.
Well, if they're right, we're going to have to start taking real notice.
They said it still has a way to go. That's all I know. But it's certainly worth keeping an eye on, huh? They're pretty well funded by some foreign investors. I think they've been under pressure to get results for a while, so we'll see what happens.
I hadn't thought of that. It might work.
Damn it! We thought we could get in without setting off the alarm. We need time to access the files. You've got to keep the phone in range. Do you think you can hold out?
You'll be the first to know if I can't.
Closer to the main terminal. Hack is at 80%, nearly there.
All teams engage now!
Thank you.
is at 80%, nearly there. To the main terminal. Bond, get closer to the main terminal. Get closer to the main terminal. 40% 007. Down. 007, scan the central terminal to access the refinery's network.
Bond here.
Where are you, 007?
Pomarov's refinery. It's worse than we suspected. He's built an entire bioweapons factory. He's churning out toxins by the ton.
Can you destroy it?
Let me get back to you on that.
Down. I'm pinned down. Shoot him! Reinforcements!